Welcome to Weasel Jaw Gaming, and we're hopping back into some Pokemon trading card game online. I had a request from a viewer to play Unseen Depths if I had a water mission, and I finally have a water mission again. So, we're going to be taking on Hurricane with Unseen Depths. Unseen Depths is not a bad deck. I don't think it's necessarily the most powerful water deck right now. It's not my favorite, but it's probably top three when it comes to water decks. For those you're looking at, I think Galarian Darmanitan is a really strong one, and I like its playstyle. Drednaw, the newer Drednaw deck from Vivid Voltage, excellent water deck. Pretty powerful hitter in there. Other than that, there's not a lot of great water decks. Inteleon's okay, but I kind of think Unseen Depths is probably better. But Unseen Depths is what we're doing tonight. So, let's hop into it. Yuck. I was really hoping I'd get some of those Charizard decks that I've been facing left and right. Instead, I get this Storm deck. Do I want to go first? Oh, with this deck? I don't know. I don't remember what's in here. Oh, yuck. What is this? Going second would have been nice. Man, that's a rough pull. He comes out with that. Okay. Do I go for the fist? Gonna have to go for the fist. Holy cow. I don't want to put him on the bench. Jeez. I got nothing good here. Okay. I don't have a plan. Not really gonna necessarily help me. I don't want to be putting energy there. That's desperation. Oh. I don't have any idea what I should be doing. This is so bad. Okay. Well, let's... let's mix things up a little bit. Just to slow him down a bit. Let's keep pulling that stuff out. Okay. It'll force you to swap all the time. Get to there, so we'll call for family and we'll get him, and I guess I have to put him on the bench, so I only get one. Side duck is really just to get gold duck to waste time. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that. And let's do that. And let's do that. And then we'll just be done. I'm going to turn around a little bit here. I'm going to be able to start hitting hard, which is good. Oh, that was mean. It's just rude. Okay, we're gonna I don't know if this makes any sense. I don't know if it's the right play. But we're gonna knock that guy out. Probably isn't the right play, but well, that's interesting. Not what I would have expected, but okay. Would have just kept him out there. Oh. Yeah, I wasn't watching my weakness at all. Kind of in a rough situation right now. Those two Pokemon are just brutal in this deck. I could use that. We'll use it over there. We'll get another Piplup going. Why? Because I'm desperate. I'm going to use a Cynthia here. That did not pay off real well. Man. Oh, give me that guy. Wasted that card. Why would he put him out there? Oh, because he's gonna be able to dump a bunch of energy on him and do all the damage he needs to anyways. That's right. That's why. I need to hope. Hope that I get the other Pokemon I need. Did not get him. I don't see how that's going to really help me, but on the off chance he picks poorly. See, that was what I figured he would do. I don't think I could have come up with a worse deck to play against here. Yeah. We're going to put him out there as a decoy base. Oh, come on. Got nothing I can do out here. He's going to be able to do 170 damage to me, so that's not going to do me any good. I'm really not trying to drag time out, I'm at a loss for anything to do. Dump some cards. Oh, come on. I'm using it. Take that. And I put that other water on him, but at least could have done a deep dive. I didn't think that through. Assume he's got a switch or something. There it is. A little bit of water damage. Thing is, I don't think damage to the bench counts as typed damage. So this deck is kind of not great for that, because it's one of your big abilities. Good, I lost a coin flip. I hate that choice. Oh, wow. Such luck I have. He's going second. I can make use of Lily. Okay, might as well pick up a Kyogre and a Piplup. He's gonna come out swinging. Thank you. Okay. Trying to decide how I want to play this out. That doesn't make much sense. This makes more sense. Wouldn't it? Seems like that would be a bad idea to stack energy on him for that. Yeah, that would be bad. Let's start stocking that energy somewhere else. Well, how nice. Yeah, I don't want to attack. I'm not going to call for family. It's dumb of me not to use Pokemon communication, but... I don't know how bad I want to put that out there for him, because I'm doing okay energy-wise. I know. I don't want to attack. Not sure what's going on. Don't know what he's trying to decide. Threw away a bead and a rod. Refresh his hand. Probably not a bad call. Really digging everything in my hand here. Let's do a Cynthia. Even worse. Oh, man. I have that kind of luck. guess we'll go that way. I don't know. Into damage. It's the first thing I've done. It's been a rather lackluster performance here. Shucks, I guess. I don't know. Oh, throw an energy there, throw a Psyduck out there, and then we'll Lily. For more junk. I'm awake again. I'll see if he puts me back to sleep. I should have been in a good position to win this one, but I have not drawn well. Okay. How? That has me feeling better. I'm gonna figure out how to use it though. I'm gonna save that. I'll need to play it right now. All right, so what are we gonna do? We've both been slow playing to try to build a bench, and he's got a far superior bench. That guy is a problem for him and him. He's gonna U-turn. Pull him back off the bench. Who's he gonna bring out then? Okay. We can handle that. Get rid of him. And we don't have him. Are you kidding me? We don't have him? Okay, fine. We're gonna do this then. I'll put him out there. Oh. Okay. Don't need to draw any more cards because I don't have anything worth drawing. I need are trapped in my prize deck. Both of them are. Both of the cards I need are trapped in my prize deck. That's gonna knock me out in a single shot. I knew that was coming. There's nothing I can do here. I gotta lose Psyduck. If I had Empoleon that time, I would have been in such great shape. With my efficient damage dealers buried in the prize deck, half this deck's power was missing. That's just bad luck. He's gonna be able to just wipe him out right there. There's one of them. This deck's only got four Pokemon worth mentioning, and two of them are stuck in the prize deck. I got kind of robbed on that one. Would have liked to have a chance. I think ultimately that's what I don't like about this deck. Alright, I want to go first. Never really fond of decks that are just so tied to a very specific strategy and build. I guess we'll go there. Relentless Flame is super, super agile, so I have to get moving quickly, and I'm not getting the cards for it. Okay, Cynthia, do your magic. What do we got? That wasn't really helpful. Cynthia. Hey, come on. Throw me a bone. Rapid dash and agility. He's got the shield up. I have a plan. It requires me trying a Pokemon, though. Not a specific Pokemon. Just a Pokemon. I didn't get a Pokemon. Okay. I can't even do that. It's immune from the ability to. Oh no, they're picking. Okay. Oh, I was gonna be worried there. Come on, Cynthia. Pay off. Decided to take a gamble and it did not work. I've already lost this game. There's nothing I can do. Kind of is. When everything rests so much on just a few cards, it's just tough to get anywhere. I mean, you look at this deck, you got three different heavy hitters, six total cards in your deck that can punch hard. This deck's got four. Out of these heavy hitters, one doesn't need energy. One doesn't need much energy. We do that. It only delays the inevitable. Allow me to do some damage. And I won't get completely skunked. That's important. What do you got for me, Howe? Hey, look, there's the card I needed. Too little, too late. Now, if he doesn't land the shield, I might actually get another prize card. He might be trying a little too hard. Of course, he got the shield. Because why not, right? Oh. Yeah, we'll discard an energy. Get an energy. It's Pokemon communication, Brinlup. This guy can survive straight out. So I really hope he puts anybody up with that. Just so I can muddle through this a little bit longer. Well, the other one, right? Queen's call to get into the Queen's call. Faced off against two water decks and never stood a chance against either. Get another queen. Queen must be his remaining prize card? Did he throw it away already? Well, you can get another queen and then you can do that anyways. Always stack queens. Well, that was completely unnecessary. Gonna let me have one more try. If you can get Empoleon out there, it is a dang good deck. I mean, really good. If you can't get Empoleon, though, I don't like any of these. I don't think I got a deck that has any dark energy. Oh, well, that was rough. I might give it another go sometime, but I think that's it for now. Thanks for suffering through that with me. I just couldn't get any of the cards I needed. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.